This is Amit. Here I would like to inform you about the All IIIT cutoff. That is top 5, top 10, top 20 and lower IIIT college as well. Similarly, I provided for NIT and GFTI also. You can check that video in the I button as well in the description box. So here I would like to consider the cutoff up to the round 2. So if you will take the risk, then only you are going to get the best, but take the risk after checking everything. And for that, I am here to guide you completely. If you want, you can contact me so that you will not face any problem. So here, let me discuss about the complete information, that is IIIT college, top 5, top 10, top 20 and lowest IIIT college. So for CSE, 25 and 30,000 for general, EWS, 28, 33, OBC, 30 and 35, SC, 1.4, 1.7 lakh, ST, 1.5, 1.8 lakh and for EC, you can check sidewise. And for female in EC, you can add some more cutoff, that is some more rank if you are from female because there is some reservation applicable. So for top 10, before that, I would like to inform you about my guidance. As I informed you at the start, if you want, you can contact me. There is a very nominal charge. After that, you can contact me anytime, like your family member, whenever you want, you can call me, text me, so that you will get the best out of your rank and you will not regret later after losing your money or after losing your seat.
Here, I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. It is important. This is time for your admission and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best possible branch, because you have multiple options whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTech, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number or on the number available on the screen. Also, you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, whatsoever your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also, they will just mail a choice filling list.
So hope you get my point. For top 35, 40, 42, 1.7, 2.5 lakh, this is for CSC male. For female, after slash you can check, and for EC sidewise you can check the data. Now if you talk about for top 20, 45, 50, 53, 2 lakh and 3 lakh, that is for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST. For CSC it is respectively, and for EC 60, 65, 70, 2.9 and 4 lakh. For lower it is 60, 70, 73, 2.5 and 4 lakh. It is for CSE I am talking about, and for EC 1 lakh, 1.2, 1.25, 3.2, 4.5 lakh. There is two IIIT college where mechanical and mechatronics branch are available. That college you can get up to 1.5 lakh for general candidate. For SCST you can get up to 3, 4 lakh as well. So I haven't covered those branches because I am looking for CSE and EC branch only this video. So this was the complete information regarding the IIIT information. If you want to check NIT, GFTI, check the I button as well in the description box. And if you want the guidance, contact me using the information available in description box again.